So the eye color is determined by two factors: the pigmentation of your eye's iris and the frequency dependence of scattering of light by the tuboid medium in your iris. In humans, the pigmentation of iris varies from light brown to black, depending on the concentration of melanin in the iris. The iris is a thin circular structure which controls the diameter and the size of the pupil, thus the amount of light reaching the retina. The color of the iris gives the eye its color. So how did the blue eyes evolve in humans? There is no blue pigmentation either in the iris or the ocular fluid. Dissection reveals that the iris pigment, epithelium, is brownish black. It is due to the presence of melanin in it. Unlike brown eyes, blue eyes have low concentration of melanin in it. So the longer wavelengths of light tend to get absorbed by the dark underlying epithelium that acts as a barrier to protect the cornea, while the shorter wavelengths are reflected and undergo Rayleigh scattering in the tuboid medium of the stroma. So Rayleigh scattering is a phenomena in which elastic scattering takes place of light or other electromagnetic radiation due to particles which are even smaller than the wavelength of the radiation itself. So the same phenomena accounts for the appearance of the sky to be blue. In 2008, new research tracked down a single genetic mutation which gave us blue eyes. Originally, we all had brown eyes. A mutation in the HERC2 gene subsequently resulted in the reduction of the melanin production. As we learned earlier, higher melanin concentration gives you brown color and lower gives you blue. The author suggested that this mutation may have taken place in the northwestern region of the Black Sea. In effect, the mutation turned the brown eyes to blue. If the gene would have completely shut down, then our eyes, skin and hair would have been melaninless, a condition known as albinism. So all the people who have blue eyes can trace back to a same common ancestor. So write us in the comments, which eye color do you have? Maybe you find the person having a same ancestor. So if you like the video, please give us a thumbs up. So if you want our social networking links, they are here or in the description. And if you want to check our previous videos, click over here or here. And please do subscribe to our channel for future videos. And as always, stay curious, stay awesome.